And every year, the girls look for a way to give back to the community or dedicate their ride to someone going through a hard time. This year, the girls rode for Malia Plummer, a young girl from Wall who is suffering from a rare brain disorder. Now, we give you an exclusive look at the behind the scenes.
Miracles for Mel!
Malia Plummer is friends with a few of the girls on the San Angelo Stock Show and Rodeo Ambassadors drill team. So when the co-captain suggested the girls dedicate a ride for Mel, the entire team was on board.
It meant a lot to me because I know her personally and she's just a really great person.
So the girls wore Mel's favorite color and wrote hashtag M4M on their horses. Savannah, the co-captain, says they wanted to not only do this for Malia, but also her family, who have been riding alongside her the entire step of the way.
Not only just know and tell her that we're backing her up 110% of the time, tell the community that us as girls are backing her up 110% of the time, but also her family, and that we're all together with her constantly, and know that she always has somebody with her.
The girls invited Malia to watch them ride for her from the box seats.
We've just known what she's been going through, and we know that it's been really hard for her and her family, and they've just been going through a lot, and there's multiple people praying for her, but we just thought it would be really special if she could come out and watch, but she did, and she was so excited, and it was really fun to do that for her.
I felt like we performed very well for her. I hope she enjoyed it. I'm pretty sure she was pretty pumped, so we just smiled out there and just did our thing, and it was very, very emotional and very, it meant a lot to all of us.
The girls send their love and support to Malia and her family.
Just keep on fighting, girlfriend. You're doing awesome. Just know that you have a whole lot of people praying for you and backing you up.
And so keep that smile and keep that drive and keep going strong.
Hey girl, we are all here. Our entire community is backing you up, and I know the ambassadors especially are here for you, so we're here to support.
You are very brave. Just keep fighting. Just know that there's a bunch of people backing up for you, and we're all here for you, and we're very excited to watch your journey as you get better, and we love you.
We love you, Mel!
For your KSAN News, I'm Isabel Alberton.